Yes, because we have been very close at the draw to Basilea. And that it was one of the key points in this qualification. But the most again, I need to repeat because it's something we it's the way I read our participation so far in our competition. It's our players, they're growing rapidly, amazing. They understand what we need for the initiation, and they perform. They transfer that thing. But I need to stay with this image, with this picture, because so far what we are doing and working is something amazing.
Tehát azt lehet mondani, hogy a játékosok hihetetlen nagyon fejlődtek taktikailag az utóbbi időszak alatt. Ha megnézzük a jelenlegi helyzetet, akkor valóban ez a reális helyzet. Ugye a Basel ellen is nagyon közel jártunk a döntetlenhez. A játékosok nagyon sokat fejlődnek, egyre jobb teljesítményt nyújtanak, és ez a legfontosabb, ez az, amit mindenféleképpen megfogunk.
Because in the beginning, everything what we want to be is competitive. But you know, in this competition, when you get points like we get, you need to manage. You need to understand how you need to proceed with the things. And we made really, really good things. We went really well, and we proceeded really well. Unfortunately, it was these situations. But fortunately, we can see a team with lots of maturity and growing a lot, with lots of respect abroad for many people, special football people.
Tehát ugye a csapat az nagyon sokat fejlődött, és nagyon egyre érettebb mindenféleképpen, és egyre nagyobb tiszteletet vív ki magának, ezzel a teljesítménnyel. Külföldről is